guys, welcome to another video. Today it is Guy Fawkes, and we're gonna be celebrating. And I'm back once again. So, you're here, my puppies. puppies, chuckles. Hey. Ready? Fetch. Come on, come here, puppies. Doing? Hey, brother. How are you today? I'm gonna take your ball that's destroyed. Are you ready? Let's go. Come on, let's go. Okay, ball. Ready? You want this? Bitch. You heavy dirty boy playing in the mud. Okay, you gonna play fetch? You ready? Okay. 1, 2, 3. Go. Here he goes.
These are my fireworks that I have bought, and these are my sister's ones over here. This is what it looks like inside. Open it properly. There we go. And there you have it. These ones over here. These ones,
I don't know what these are they sparkles?
Okay, so they're not sparkles, they're something, I have no clue.
Okay.
As you can see that these are the ones that are inside, which is pretty cool. Got a bunch of these. Dead. Is that one sort of like, I don't know, one of those guns sort of at the top of it? What's it called? Call of Duty maybe? Okay. And there you have it, and there's these. Those ones are cool. That's pretty. What are these called? Roman Candle. That's the one. And yeah, there's a few other things in here also. Gold sparklers. So we do have many sparklers in this. Alright, so that's all the fireworks that are there. And there's these ones on the side. Light it, and then that's where it comes out. And it's cardboard. So if you can't see any hole, that's where it's coming out, but it just comes from there, I think. Or maybe it comes from here. So some of those are going to be going off, and some of those we're going to be using, and some of them are just going to be for later. My dogs are not really going to like this, but they're just going to be inside while me and my sister just sets off the fireworks.
Give me a bee! Oh no!
I'm scared, Sam.
Okay.
Oh my god, we're going to have to make a run for it. Oh god. Okay. I think that's kind of it,
Is that gonna be fine?
Yeah, that's fine. But it's like making... Oh, wait.
Wait, can brick catch fire?
No, it can't.
Are you sure?
Yeah. It's bricks.
We're all gonna die.
We're gonna die. Is it gonna go up?
Yeah.
Oh
god!
Wow, that's so cool!
That's
bloody amazing!
Oh, come on! It's gonna get bigger, is it? Oh, jeez!
Oh, it's so cute. It's so tiny.
Oh, it works now. That's like a flare.
Ah!
Is it gonna be big? Maybe. It's definitely stable. Wave your hands side to side.
Zigzag across the floor.
Wait, hold on, zigzag. Spaliamus.
Those fireworks. Is that what I was expecting? I thought it was going to be like way better. Apparently, it was just kind of like small ones, and some of them, a few of them were big, and some of them were just kind of tiny. And the other ones across the road, I was taking videos of them, and they were huge. Like they were like ba-boom, making a lot of noise. My family didn't like that, and especially my baby used to, because they was there. And Chuck was like so scared, he was just like breathing heavily, and he was just fine. And Benny, the same as Minnie. I'm gonna head off to bed because I got work tomorrow morning. Not in the morning, but in the afternoon.
Next day,
and I am late for work.
12:49, and I've got 2 minutes to get to work. It usually takes me like a 15-minute walk. I was just getting ready, and then I was just taking a bit of time, and then and I started to become late. I should really be walking fast, and I'm just kind of slow. I'm pretty tired. I'm always tired though. That's the thing. And chicken stuff.
It's been days editing the video. Well, I've been busy kind of, and I've been working. This is like 1 a.m. at night. That should be kind of big because I work tomorrow morning. And by the way, I am working full time now. Like I'm now working Tuesdays, which is pretty awesome, and it's kind of exciting to be honest. And that means I only have 2 days off now, which is like Saturday and Monday now. And now I'm working Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Yeah, and
going good. Haven't been around to editing the vlogs a while. It's been like a week, I think, or week and a half, maybe. But I'm back now, and what I've been having for dinner is I've been having this pizza just down the road next to my work. Which is such a pretty good pizza. I had bacon, alfredo, mushroom pizza, and also pepperoni. Yeah, it was quite nice. Actually, I loved it. I'm Nikki in bed. Wow, I've just got my shirt on. Okay, anyways, I'm gonna end the video here, guys. Thank you guys for watching another vlog, and I'll see you guys all next time in the next video. And bye.